This is Disaronno Velvet, a cream liqueur coming in at $35.
Let's make poor decisions.
This is like the Michael Jackson of bottle designs.
Cause it's so sleek, you know?
Perfect pour. It's all right.
Yeah, I did okay.
Sniff test.
Cookies.
Cream.
Regular Disaronno.
Diboja.
Oh.
Obviously cream.
It keeps the Disaronno amaretto flavor.
Let's validate our parking.
It's fruity but creamy, but it mixes so well. It's like a strawberry sundae on the tongue.
Ooh!
Is it good? Yes. Is it worth $35? Absolutely.
10 out of 10.